Third week of PPL, we are facing two teams. First one was Mouse Sports. They haven't won single set yet, but that didn't make us too confident. And as always, we tried our best. Games versus them went smoothly, as expected. We are controlling map all the time, and our tactics worked perfectly. That's why we secured 2-4-0 wins. Second match was versus Fnatic, team which we won first week after very tough matches. So we knew it's not gonna be different this time. Sadly, we lost 2-0 in maps. First game, we were surprised by their draft. We couldn't find solution to beat that. That's why they took control of the whole game and managed to beat us 4-2. Second game was much closer, and we were controlling it most of the time. We capped point 3 times, and we were very close to pushing it twice. On the last point, we made some big mistakes, and Fnatic is good at abusing them. So they managed to cap last point and win 4-3. Losing games teaches us the most. We are aware of our mistakes, and we will be working hard on them. Next week, we are facing NIP and Virtus Pro. Beating them is very important if you want to be first seed in Europe. So cheer for us and watch our games on Saturday.
First blood. An enemy has drawn first blood. Enemy has drawn first blood. Unstoppable. An enemy is unstoppable. You may have heard it begin with the shadows come. Enemy killing spree.
What is this?
Killing spree. Enemy killing spree. Enemy killing spree. 3, 2, 1. Overtime.